boy, I really feel for you. I do. I can't even imagine what it'd be like to be the last one of your species.
I'm not the last one.
Oh, you brave, brave soul. That's right. Don't give up hope.
Ellie, look at our footprints. They're the same shape.
Well, how do I know those aren't your footprints?
Well, then, look at our shadows. We match.
You're right. They're the same. You must be Bart Possum.
You wish.
What was that about?
You mean your dad's date?
It wasn't a date. It was work stuff.
Uh-huh.
I'm telling you, Johnny, there is something about that woman I don't trust.
But you want your dad to be happy, right?
Yes. Just not with her.
Woo! Heads up, honey. This guac is loaded with garlic.
Garlic?
Aw, that was a cute toot, honey.
Hey, come on. If Woody says it's all right, then, well, darn it, it's good enough for me. Woody has never steered us wrong before.
Come on, guys. Every Christmas and birthday we go through this.
But my handy gets another dinosaur. A mean one. I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
Great idea, Woody. I like your thinking.
Diego, there are whole continents moving faster than you. Let's go. We got to catch up with the others.
Hey, knock it off.
Oh, cry me a river, Blubbertooth Tiger. Have some fun.
Well, Shrek owns his own land. Don't you, honey?
Oh, yes. It's in an enchanted forest, abundant in squirrels and cute little duckies and...
What? I know you ain't talking about the swamp.
Donkey.
An ogre from a swamp. Oh, how original.
Well, I suppose that will be a fine place to raise the children.
So what if I have? I am a grown woman. I have the right to kill whoever I want.
Can't you see the ice is thin enough without you two wearing it down?
Oh, Diego, come on. The ice may be thin, but it's strong enough to hold a 10-ton mammoth and a 9-ton possum.
He's at it again!